We've had some issues on campus. Fraternities calling out girls on social media after hooking up with them. It's a crude game.
What do they post?
An exclamation point.
Happy first homecoming.
Gotta raise the stakes, baby.
Something happened last night.
We have one victim and are still looking for a suspect.
Bye.
Everything has been taken care of.
What does that mean?
If this were to spiral out of control, it could hurt all of us.
I have a really important question to ask you. What should my caption be?